Hi, my name is Scott Haskins. I'm with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. We're here in the lab where we've been working on artwork. We are currently going through the salvage operations for artwork that have been in a horrific mudslide and flooding. The main question I'm often asked is, does mud hurt the artwork and antiques? But there are two other important questions that need to be considered. One is, mold an issue? And number two, let me remind you to think about what could be in the mud and the floodwater. In the case of the mud disaster that we're dealing with now, the heavy rains in the recently burned out mountain areas gathered speed in the gullies and gathered ash and fire debris as it raced towards the residential areas of Montecito, California. Official sources have tested the waters and the mud, finding significant levels of sulfur, sewage, and household chemicals. All of these, plus the water, of course, are harmful to artwork and people. Different kinds of art are affected in different ways depending on the circumstances. Light superficial splatters of mud may still corrode metal finished frames and objects. Extended exposure to high humidity, of course, will generate mold. Prolonged exposure to wet will soften finishes and decorations on furniture, frames, artwork, decorative old books, and things like that. In other words, none of this kind of damage is likely to be resolved with just a superficial wipe of a rag. Detergents and commercial cleaners will do more damage to the artwork than the mud. Rips, pieces broken off, and items falling apart will result from careless handling and storage. If you're trying to save a poster from Costco, well, then there's little risk. But don't handle your family's heritage or valuable collectibles and artwork with the same cavalier, that's code for careless, attitude and lack of precautions. You will increase the cost of repair, cleaning, and restoration by multiple times, and you'll decrease the value with increased damage. The purpose of this video was not to teach you all that can go wrong and what to do. It's a quick reminder to be careful when following up after a flood or a mudslide, to take care and protect yourself in the process, and to express the importance of getting expert help with these types of treasured possessions. If you take my warning to heart, I've just saved you tens of thousands of dollars or even more. Your insurance company is not likely to know the best practices for these kinds of items, nor your disaster response company. We, as preservation experts, act as a consultant and expert for these kinds of companies, and for individuals, collectors, and property owners. Below this video, click on Show More for information.